Blessed be that Maid Mary, for it was.